So this set, it definitely makes me wish to be to have AD more appearance and more screen time on the TV show instead as AD may imagine to have a only second to ask it when going a Mucky Kid mission, but instead Mucky Kid wanna choose a mystery tag. So he wanna search more about the Mucky that 10-1-2, so yeah. Man, I feel sorry for this video, but anyway. So, Record Mucky Kid 80020 was Stokey Horse that have 3065 pieces at retail, a 50 bucks on US 8, and of course, a 40 bucks on UK. So, let's take a look at the figures first. Starting out with a main first, and she looks absolutely fantastic of the update photo of the Toys R Us one. Both front and the back side looks absolutely great. And I even like the legs pretty, even though it's actually the same as the 2021. And the face also good too. It's the front, is that the front side have a big fire so that you can toggle one of them at the LGs, and the back side have the number one. So yeah, I really like this Mii figure so much. It looks great. Mom is also an absolutely adorable animal figures again a part a piece set as well. He also appeared of the biggest set of Rekon Mucky Kid summer 2020, and of course he also appeared on 4 set with a 60 box set. But it's now a lot cheaper in this set with a 10 less, so it's a 50 box set. Because someone also love the color scheme of Dark Asshole and Old Mask very well. It here looks absolutely really good too. Especially this one is absolutely the color scheme one for the record movie second part collects on me figure series here from the Winter 2090s wave. So yeah, and then we get the main villain of this set, which is Huntsman himself. And design of this guy looks absolutely great. And especially fantastic as well. The legs look pretty good, and the torso of the front looks absolutely really great, and the back side looks absolutely fantastic. Chrono Silver tag, and a lot of great detail as well. Now it also have the new scarf pieces and new hair pieces as well, that they looks absolutely great, and definitely looks like the outfit of the TV show as well, that I really love it. The face is also cool as well. It's creepy looking and matches very well as KIT villainous looks. And then of course we get one background character, and that is C himself. C have mostly comet pieces like the black comet pieces, black hair comet pieces, the basic blue legs pieces, and the torso for the Heidi size set pieces as well. The only difference is the face pretty on the front is still similar to the CT1, and the alternate, and of course the alternate have the scary locks. So nothing too much to say about this set right now. And then we get the other side build of this set. But first, this set comes with the bright rose green brick separator piece here, so yeah. And this set, the first one is a smallest one, which is the first one is a spider we covered the same design, except the lips have a different color scheme, and the tails have a different build as well. Of maybe not. Oh yeah, it is. Sorry about that, but anyway, it's still really good looking. And for a more hoverboard build looks also good as well. To do have the fantastic color scheme with world, white, and even dark as well of the wings as well. It matches very well. I also love the sticker of this size and the Star Wars Soldier almost GPS pieces with color scheme of world matches very well of this set. And by the way, it has a deflect fire missile, which is we get the new one in the next years. So yeah. And then the big on the side build of this set, all the of course a the foot accident, aka they totally dealt with this set of these knife ones. When I take a look at this set, and of course I need to wait something about this. Haha, there it comes right now. And that is Vegetamesis. Yep, this is like the Vegetamesis what people wanted. Mostly people has built it at the record Vegetamesis to have a the Mark 1, and now it could become existent on Monkey Kid, so it's nice to have a default Fantic Metamesis build, even though I saw of do not remember we already got one, but we never saw of them. So this is the first time we have a default record Fantic Metamesis build. So yeah. So the design of this Fantic Metamesis looks really good. I really love the shape of the build of this Magic Thomasis. It has the spider web here, which is a closet to have a the web was stuck on Magic Thomasis. Lab build this thicker piece here of maybe, let's just say, yeah, it's a sticker, so yeah, of maybe not. Yeah, it's just a putting. I thought it's a sticker, so my mistakes. What huge idiotic I am. So and it took off of the right size of the flat size at the left size of the right size. It has a 3 time of the sticker, 2 time of this size, and 1 time of this one. Which these looks absolutely great. I love it have a Chinese locks. It have a Monkey Kid logos of the sticker of the Nexo Power P-Set, which by the way it have the recourse key with lime green, and of course this sticker of the back P-Set as well looks really good, and it's still up a the quest symbol of the 3 coins, and it's a god, which I love this. Now it also have a new pretty of those of those 6 plates pieces, which looks great. It have egg strawberry. These things what I have no idea, but it must be a Tikotsky of blue, red and yellow, ladybug, spider, and of course it's hardly tell what is this, but it must be normal can, so yeah. As you can see right here, it has a default pretty on 1x2 play speed. So to do it's actually activated play features, which is a true cat. If you wanna buy that, then you can click this button with using a tire piece button inside here, and the can drop from here. What's the play features of this Vegetamesis is probably the best part about this Vegetamesis other side build, which I really love that it works with successful. And now let's move on to main build of this set, and that's White Dragon Horse Dad themselves. And the design of this build looks absolutely fantastic. It feels like one for the Iroko classic space set for the past years as well, which is a good aid to have it there. The float size is probably the best part about this set. I love it have a the dragon looks a lot. Shape works very well. It have a the chrono gold. A cord of gold on that slope piece with a false slot. with, yeah, this one must be a Metal Lead gold, but I believe, I thought it's a chrono, but it's mostly a Metal Lead, so yeah, it looks complete, and yet looks very well. I also love this sticker. I mean, I also love this Dragon sticker here of this set, which it looks absolutely great. It's definitely amazing, but it still have a absolutely a really good looking design. It's still, nah, it's just a normal gold cost key. We can never sign your locks, so yeah. Of the next size, it have a really good shape right here. We can use some a lot of slope and wood pieces. Plus right here, it have the Flint Fire Missile, aka the one start shuttle here, which is you need to be careful. And inside here, it have a really good complete build. It have it inside here, and also the exclusive stick of this set as well, that I really like it. The back size is also good as well. The wing is really great looking. It have a the modified locks of this draggy locks, but it feel like have a the modified and look like it got a two multi locks. You can tell have a really touch it like this, which I really like that. Oh, that build. The sticker is great as well. The rest size of them is also good as well. Inside here, it have a two guard build plus split fire missile that still works very well. And above the front size, it have the Italian wings pieces plus those right ankle pieces as well. I also love this size as well. We can use the 84 type of right neck sword. Right square piece of this set. We have a color scheme of them that looks really good, even though it's just a basic white color scheme. And it have this built with utility extra force pieces plus log stick plus one tiny cone, again 1.1 cone piece, and one Ninjago Dragon Holder piece as well that I really like it. Inside of the back, it's still up. May have actually weapons here that it can't connect of the back size, which I really like how they actually included this. At the back size, I really like they gave the recoil ski of those. A Ninjago, a giant TG blade piece with recoil ski of trace bright green instead of a neon green, which I get. Which it looks really nice. It fits really well off this set. It's definitely white locks as well. Even the red size is also good, blocky as well. Plus the wings have a hinge joints, so definitely have a really good size of them. My only problem of this set, they use these pieces. This set was completely unneeded. Set it off three start again. 3 tooth that it was pretty much unneeded to use them, and they are basically sticks out like the eye sword, which I believe, and they could replace because the whole axle pieces, so yeah, and even the inside of the Metal Lead Titan Mikorsky plus let's just say from this one and this one, even sticks out as well. Said it only appear in a 3 time, which it doesn't work at all. And they still should replace with a white or black to have a Barakowski in my penis. And that found me much better in this term instead what we got here. So, my bad. So overall, this set is absolutely fantastic. It have no problem except the few things, but I believe it have a fantastic looking of this build. Venti Thomas is also great. Or two other side builds, which is like the spider and the more hoverboard build is also good. And the minifigures is great as well. May is great, Hudson is fantastic. See have a the explosive face put it. et por via tipos of this set. Set et for $50 I recommended this. So I give it a 9.4 out of 10. So what you guys think is, link me in below. This is our third inside. No, it's not that so anymore. Whoops, my mistake. So this is like the sparkle time and side out. Cause my name is now sparkle time, not hasto. Oh, what field idiotic I am.